Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We are so excited to bring you all the action here on EA Sports tonight. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ringside. Ray, how do you see this one playing out tonight?
I made a living on the power play. I look at two teams that really can score on the power play. When you get your chance, it may easily come down to who's able to execute it better than the other.
We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. Oh, I've been waiting for this all day, and we are now officially underway. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Lots of time left in this period. We're still scoreless. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Just slide to the net. From the boards, he takes that pass. Can't hang on to the puck after the play. Takes that pass back at the point. Omaha's got the puck now. Takes the feed. And he's ridden off the puck. Greenville's looking to break out. Keeps hold of the puck. Battling for it along the boards. Greenville's got the puck in the defensive end. Through center along the wing. Handles the puck. Steps inside the line. Here's a chance right in the slot. Takes a shot and he makes the save. Slides the puck over. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. And he regains control of the puck. Chason's going to play it against the half wall. Hammers it on net. Denies him. He got all of it. Omaha's got the puck along the wall. Burrows plays it now. Across the line from center. Dumps it in. Greenville's got it behind the net. Sends the pass over. Gaining momentum along the wing. Greenville's got the puck along the boards. Taken along the wall by Chason. Omaha's got it from behind the net. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Stop that one. Omaha's got a hold of the puck. And now he moves it to Wilson. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Omaha's got the puck against the half wall. Greenville's got it in their own zone. From the right side, takes the pass. Chason's got the puck. Puts it to the front of the net. Here's a chance. Gives them nothing in front.
Sharp reaction save.
Puck battle along the boards. Quick feed down low. Slides the puck across. Takes the feed at the point. Here he is, shot right in front. And he denied that opportunity.
Had to be sharp. That's a great A chance.
Past the midway mark of the frame. Still looking for our first goal. Omaha's got a hold of the puck. Robertson's taking it from his own end. Omaha's got it across the line. Manages to hang on. Takes it to the front and puts it just wide.
The goalie was late reacting. If that puck hits the net, I think it's in.
And he comes up with it. Hangs onto the puck. Nice dish from the left wing. Moves the puck along the half wall. Omaha's got a hold of it against the wall. Pokes it away in his own end. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Skates across the blue line. There he is from the slot. Stones him in front. Omaha's gained possession along the boards. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Gets the puck in deep. Greenville's got a hold of it along the wall. Here they come inside the neutral zone. And they'll dump it in. Omaha's looking to break out of their own end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. They'll change things up on the back end as that's sent in deep. Receives the pass. Up along the wing. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Omaha's got it against the boards. Jostles the puck loose. Greenville's got it in their own zone. Looking to set up offensively. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Grabs the puck in the corner. Solid body contact. Greenville's got the puck along the wall. Finds some space in the corner. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Centering pass! And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Greenville's in transition.
Make a change.
From one point man to another. Gets a piece of it with the blocker. Big stop by the keeper. Takes the puck along the boards. Excellent stick work on the play. Rocks him. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Here in the late going of the frame, we've still got zeros on the board. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Nice pass. From the right side, they gain the zone. Off the tip, scores! Talk about a buzzer beater on that one.
Well, now one team will be talking about the momentum gain. The other team's going to be talking about how do we respond to giving up this late goal. No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one-timed into the net.
Greenville's first goal of the game is a timely one here, Ray.
We talked this morning about whether these two teams would play a defensive or offensive game. The thought was that they'd score a lot. Hasn't been that case so far.
And there it is. 20 minutes is in the books of this one. A lone goal is the difference so far through the first 20. It's a 1-0 game.
If you want to show us your accuracy, register now for our Shoot to Win contest. Where one lucky fan.
Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports. Both teams back on the ice after the first intermission. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski, ready to bring in the call for period number two. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Greenville's been really good so far. They're playing defense by being in the offensive zone. They have the majority of the shots and a one-goal lead.
Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Omaha's regained possession of the puck. Greenville's got control of it now from their own end. Moves it to Schneider. Greenville's across the blue line. Stays with it. Nice poke check. Omaha's got the puck in their own end. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Turns it away. Greenville's moving it along the wing. Puck picked up by Richie. To his teammate. Nothing doing.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Answered the call there.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Moves the puck. Maintains possession. And he takes a shot. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net. And they fail to go tape to tape. Taken by Chiasson. Takes the pass. Greenville's looking to break out. Now a quick pass to Richie. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Move to the middle, and he totally whiffs on that one. Oh, what a missed chance that was.
Yeah, he's got to make a better play there. He's done everything right. Now you just got to get the puck on the tape.
Wilson's got it in the offensive zone. Move to the middle. Let's the wrister go. Nothing. Greenville's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Here they come up along the wing. Dumps it into the O-zone. Omaha's got the puck along the boards. Looking for space inside the D-zone. Omaha's moving it into the offensive end. Greenville's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Scoops up the puck here. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. Here's a chance to set up now. Omaha's got a hold of it against the wall. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Greenville's got it in their own zone. Oh, the officials were all over that trip. Gains the zone on the left wing. And he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Greenville sent in their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
I scored about 25% of my goals on the power play. I made a living on it. One of the things, if you're on it, you better produce or they're going to make changes.
And the puck is moved to a safer spot on the ice. Greenville's gained possession along the boards. Sends a pass over. Takes the feed. Centered out in front. Scores on the power play. Clinical stop out there.
They had worked on the power play at the morning skate today. They were able to take that forward into a power play goal here tonight. Power play cashes in. They move the puck around and get the puck right into the middle of the slot. He makes no mistake from there.
Greenville's widened that gap here to a 2-0 lead in this middle frame.
I heard from their bench about time. They felt like they were going to break through, and they have.
Takes the feed.
Takes
a couple of knocks and loses control. Pins them against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. Not able to connect. Greenville's got the puck in the defensive end. Through center along the wing. Grabs the puck. Here's an offensive chance. Omaha's got a hold of the puck. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. It's in the back of the net, and they score!
Doesn't take them very long either with the delayed penalty. They're able to score. It nullifies their power play, but it doesn't really matter. He got clear in the low slot. found where the opening was and takes that pass to one time it past the goalie.
Omaha's back to center ice, and now it is just a deficit of one.
What a difference just the one goal makes in the way that you look at the game, what makes you think is possible. They only need one more to even this up.
Greenville's got a hold of it along the wall. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Omaha's ready to go on the attack. Big save.
Oh, he snaps the glove save off there. Excellent chance in the slot.
Greenville's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Steps inside. Omaha's got the puck. Sends the pass over. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. McCallum's moving the puck through his own zone. Into the attacking area from the left side. Omaha's looking to break out of their own end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Greenville's up for good reason. They have been the more complete team offensively, which is why they lead late in the second. Omaha's won the draw. Grabs the puck at center. Omaha's got it in their own zone. Picks off the pass. Takes a shot, and that one's stopped. Late goings of this period. Greenville's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. A shot and the traffic. It's in the back of the net for an own goal.
That didn't go according to plan. The puck is trying to be cleared away, and he ends up shooting it right past his own goalie.
Greenville's looking to cruise into the intermission with a two-goal cushion.
Well, they're feeling a lot better than they were 30 seconds ago. This is a nice spot for them to be in.
By number 29.
Fires it into the offensive zone. Omaha's got the puck behind the net. Stretch pass. On the attack along the boards. Wrister stopped by the goaltender.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Omaha's got a hold of it against the wall. Handles the puck. Close. And the sound of the horn will wrap things up for period number two in what has been a tightly contested affair.
Be sure to get next year's season tickets now at this year's location in Brighton without paying extra for the first.
Don't go anywhere. The third period is just moments away.
Is available now. Don't miss your opportunity to pick up the best locations for next season.
The official's made his way to center, and this third period is about to go. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Omaha has been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much. They're losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more.
Takes the feed from his own end with the steal. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. With possession along the wall. From the slot, just misses.
What a chance, right in the middle.
Oh. And it's a quick pass to Pearson. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Twists one, denies him.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Great poise here as he gets it back. Slides the puck over. Stopped by the goaltender.
We're going to back this up again and get another look at this stop the goalie makes. He makes a solid save on a really dangerous chance.
Greenville's outplayed the opposition tonight, particularly offensively, as they lead it early in this third period. Receives the pass. Nice pass. Takes the pass in the offensive zone. The glove making it look easy on the play.
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop.
Lots of time left in this period. Greenville's got a 3-1 lead as they have dominated for the most part in this. Takes control of the puck. Takes the pass. And he slides it quickly to Wilson. Omaha's got the puck along the wall. Sends a pass over. Handles the puck at the point. And that pass goes awry. Snaps it onto the net, and that's blocked. Greenville's looking to break out. Keeps hold of the puck. Omaha's gained possession along the boards. It's a 2-on-1. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Omaha's on the attack. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Greenville's got a hold of it along the wall. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Omaha's got it along the wall. Centered out in front, and he rings the post.
Omaha's close, but they can't get close enough. That shot hits the goalpost and stays out.
Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Omaha's got the puck in the defensive end. Up along the wing. Good defensive effort to poke it away. And he regains control of the puck. Manages to hang on. Moves along the blue line. Right in the slot. Slides the puck down low. Passes right to the front. And that one's broken up. Dumps it in. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Omaha's got it from behind the net. Grabbed along the boards by Chason. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Strong defensive effort. Greenville's got it in their own zone. Scrum ensues along the boards. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Moves the puck.
Whoa.
Tucks it in and they're right back in it, Ray.
They were talking on the bench. Don't give in. Don't give in. Now they get one. Now they've got to find one more. This is a terrific shot. He beats the goaltender, but the goalie gets a chunk of it. Not enough. He can't slow it up.
Omaha's closed the gap here in the second half of this third.
They've given themselves an opportunity now, just trailing by one.
Puck has dropped, and we are back underway. Omaha's got it in the offensive zone. Puck grabbed by Schneider. Omaha's got it now. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Grabs it in his own end. Greenville's got the puck against the boards. And that one's blocked. And he loses control of the puck. Omaha's got it in their own zone. up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Greenville's got the puck along the wall. Schneider's stick handling in his own zone.
Along the boards, they battle for the puck.
Into the corner. Takes the feed. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Omaha's got a hold of it against the wall. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Greenville's got it along the wall.
It's a great way to protect the lead. Get it deep into the offensive zone and try and run around on the forecheck a little bit. Kill the clock when you can.
Pearson's got it against the boards. Hangs onto the puck. Takes the feed. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. In the final moments of this period, Greenville's got a 3-2 lead at this point. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Greenville's in now. From along the half wall, a shot! Answers it with an even better save! Moves it around along the half wall. Omaha's got a hold of the puck. Sends the pass over. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Omaha's got the puck along the boards. Wilson's going to play it against the half wall. Hammers one. Oh, just wide.
Right in his wheelhouse. He powders it, but just misses.
Less than 60 seconds to play in this tight one. Wrist shot from the slot. He scores! Jumps on the rebound and buries it.
The rebound snapped away. What a nice shot. But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave it right there.
Greenville's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Big play inside the defensive zone. They desperately need a goal. The net is empty and the extra attacker's out. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Puck dumped in. Omaha's looking to break out. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Scrum along the boards. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Scoops up the puck now. Fires into the empty net. Omaha's gained possession along the boards. Now he takes it over the line. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Greenville's got a hold of the puck. Omaha's got possession here in the offensive zone. His reflexes on display tonight.
Kruger's getting bailed out by his team tonight. He's not had a good night. His save percentage is poor.
Final horn is sounded, bringing this one to an end.
They peppered the other goaltender, had more shots on goal. And in the end, even in a close game, that becomes part of the difference.
Well, at some point in time, you've taken enough opportunities, you're bound to convert in theory, right?
Well, that's the
basic
goal.
Logic. Anyway,
eventually they get the puck into the net enough times to win.
And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us.